How does this work? Do I speak directly to you, or do I look into the machine?
Some people are like, look at the vases. And I'm like, vases?
They're urns.
They're urns.
You have to earn your way to be in here.
And I was always suspicious of what was going on in the funeral parlor.
I learned when I read a fable. Batman was talking to Buddha on this mountain. And Batman said to Buddha, with great power comes great responsibility. I remember that fable every morning. I wake up and remind myself I'm a father.
Well, it says here, 1 in 10 men over 40 have ED. Now, what does that mean?
Oh, my God, Ma, just who cares? Shut up about ED.
All those boys are going to fall under my spell, and I'm going to hook them and then club them and then bury them and light them on fire and hide the evidence. Something like that.
Don't look at me that way. We cannot have relations to him. I'm too busy.
I am not allowed to be this close to
human mammaries that are not my wife.
What are you gonna do, cracker? What are you gonna do, you piece of white rice, huh? You bird turd, you gonna call, huh?
I'm not as dumb as Larry the Cable Guy.
Earl Woods, father of Tiger Woods, used to yell racial slurs at Tiger when he was 5 years old to throw him off from making his putts. And that's what I do when he practices poker. I yell slurs at him, throw him off his game.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not really offended when people call me cracker. You know, I'm used to it by now.
Not anymore. I'm a good parent.
All right, folks, shuffle up.